Hello, my name is Paul van Oorschot. I started this project as a graduation project and currently I'm working as a researcher for the Mechanical Engineering Department.
In the project, we're realizing an electric research vehicle on the basis of a Volkswagen Lupo 3L. A wide range of parameters is monitored in the vehicle. The vehicle is currently in the final phase of realization and soon will be used in various research projects. For example, on topics like regenerative braking, energy management, and range estimation. A model has been developed to estimate the range and energy consumption of the vehicle. In this graph, range is plotted against velocity. The black line indicates the constant velocity range. The maximum range of 450 km can be achieved at low constant velocity of 20 km per hour. However, at higher speeds, the range decreases rapidly, and at a constant velocity of 120 km per hour, the range is equal to 120 km. At the start of the project, the idea was to build an electric vehicle most suitable for real-world use at the moment. Because of the still limited energy capacity of batteries, we decided to build a light and efficient city vehicle. This vehicle is equipped with a lithium iron phosphate pack, with a total capacity of 27 kilowatt hours and a weight of 273 kilos. The total weight of the vehicle will be approximately 1,025 kilos, and the average range we expect to achieve is 170 kilometers. Batteries are the critical part of every electric vehicle. The energy density should be as high as possible to achieve a reasonable range. A short circuit test is performed to determine the safety of the cell. This test is recorded with a thermal camera. In the first milliseconds, the cell delivers a current of 3000 amps, while the cell voltage is only 3.4 volts. The cell withstands the short circuit of about 200 seconds, and during this process heats up, until the pressure in the cell rises to a level where the electrolyte is expelled. Now we're sure no fire or explosion occurs, the electrolyte, however, contains flammable solvents. Before the vehicle can be driven on the road, all systems are tested separately for safe operation. Several algorithms are programmed to ensure safe and reliable operation. The battery is constantly monitored by a battery management system for individual cell voltages and temperatures. On-road tests will follow shortly.